Hi everyone, it's Emma Christina. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm doing a whole new YouTube plan with me. I'm going to be decorating my weekly supplement and my daily pages in my A6. And I'm going to be using this sticker kit by Sweet Kawaii Design. It's called Just My Type. This kit, I got it a while back and I used to have it on discs. But then I got this really cute little sticker storage binder from Sweet Kawaii Design. It's so cute and I just keep all of my kits in there. So first, I wanted to show you guys my finished weekly spread in my weekly supplement. It's working out pretty well. I'm still getting used to it. I did add a few things up at the top to check off every day. And yeah, I'm trying to get used to it. I don't really use the little timeline on the side because, I don't know, it's really small. So I kind of just write things in like in order that they're going to happen, I guess. But it is working out and I thought it looked pretty cute. And at the moment that I'm filming this video, my Hobonichi A6 daily pages are not done yet. But I did post a short video showing my completed pages. Also for this week, I'm only going to be decorating, I'm only going to be decorating Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Because as you can see, Monday and Tuesday, I use them as a party planning spread, and I did also post a video on that. Okay, and for pen, for these stickers, Sweet Kawaii Design stickers, I'm going to be using this Pilot Multi Ball. They write really well on this sticker paper. And then my other pen I'm going to be using is the Pentel Hybrid Technica in 0.6 already. So let's go ahead and get started. Alrighty, so let me show you my finished spreads one more time. I am really falling in love with this planner system. I think it is so cute and adorable and small. But yeah, so that's my weekly and now my dailies. Alrighty, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye!